So what should you do when the fish aren't biting? We'll show you. The first step is to slow down your lure presentation. Give them just a few more seconds to see and react to the bait. The second step is to drop down a size and weight. Those two things alone will usually bring you home a stringer of bass.